could have been true to this sweet young thing. Instead, it's me who gets the prize.
Let her go. She's innocent.
Not for long.
I belong to him now.
You've only yourself to blame, holy warrior. You don't deserve such a faithful and pious young lady.
Fire that overcame a half world of darkness. Into my house of pain.
One who loves Beatrice. Tell me where to find her.
I smell only a traitor, glutton, murderer.
Sniff again. How dare you presume to speak with the judge of the dead? Your Beatrice will never be returned! You cheated this one away! Come before me!
Thank you. Clever man, but you'll never reach them in time. She's with Lucifer now. You'll never get her back. Good for you.
Broke your promise.
You don't know what it was like.
But she does know what it was like. I showed her.
Beatrice, don't.
I have no choice.
So your girl left you for Lucifer.
My faults are mine, but she doesn't deserve this! I have to set things right!
Give up the little bitch, Dante. Once this dirty business is complete, and Lucifer's way home is reopened, her part in this play will seem so small.
I don't understand.
Of course you don't. You just gave up the keys to the kingdom. And for what? The tits of a slave girl.
Damn you!
Too late for that. And now to give Lucifer the time he needs.
Mistress, let me have him.
As you wish, Anthony. It wasn't supposed to end like this. We had a deal.
Oh. She must be.
destroy every one of you. I'll spoon out your kidneys and feed them to you. So goodbye.
Thank you.
to this fate.
I do believe we have a deal.
Why has Dante forsaken me?
We moved toward the city, secure in our holy cause, and beheld such a fortress. And on every hand I saw a great plain of woe and cruel torment. Bitter tombs were scattered with flame, made to glow all over, hotter than iron need be for any craft. And such dire laments issued forth as come only from those who are truly wretched, suffering, and forever lost.
Thank you.
This place.
Go back. As your friend, Dante, I'm telling you, you're not ready for this.
Friend. So far, I've been ready for everything you have to offer.
You ought to end it all.
Francisco, my brother.
You did this to me.
Wait, listen.
You don't deserve to be my sister's slave, let alone her lord. Now pay for what you have done.
Francisco, no!
You're nothing to me now.
Done in the name of God. Why has he forsaken us?
In the name of God? Murder is only in the name of the murderer.
Redeem yourself, brother. Use my soul wisely. Beatrice. Sister.
In hell, called the Malabolge.
Savages!
Malacolda.
Come and face me!
Malacolda. 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 Malacolda.
Beatrice? Is that you?
Torzo Noco.
My love! I have come back for you as I promised.
I do not wish to see you suffer, but you leave me little choice.
I am not what you think I am.
There cannot be a rival. Lucifer forbids it.
You don't have to obey him. Come back to me.
Behold the 10 circles of fraud and deceit. Those who have broken the very bond of love and trust. In this place shall they be forever punished. Manicoda, show our guest his eternal resting place. Ill-born souls to strike you. Below, the panderers and seducers.
time of flattery.
Here could have seen your future. Among the worst of the liars.
What are you saying?
Dante, in this sixth ditch. The thieves suffer below. The frauds, those who seed evil and discord amongst those they should trust.
Oh.
are fakes, society's plague, who suffer for eternity in disease.
To death for your crime. What is your answer for this treachery?
None. I give up on this journey. My place is here in hell. Yours is in paradise. I am truly sorry for what I have done. May you one day forgive me.
My cross.
Beatrice.
You've done well, Dante. And though you may not understand it now, you have saved much more than this innocent soul. For your role in the ongoing battle is more important than you can possibly imagine.
I don't understand.
Your redemption is near.
Wait! I have to take care of her! I have come this far!
Trust me. You will see her again.
the great Alexander, Attila, Lancelot. Only you possessed a soul black enough to free me.
I gave my soul to free Beatrice, not you.
Did you really think this was all about the girl? She was the bait!
Her soul is free now. Only you and I remain.
Come for me, holy warrior. Come! Fulfill your destiny!
There's just one last minor detail with which I ought to make you familiar. You can't go anywhere. Not a single soul may leave this place. It is forbidden by him.
I am so sick of you.
I will reclaim my rightful place in paradise. My path will be paved with the sins of man, and yours, Dante, shall be the bedrock of my return. And all that is good shall be gone from the universe forever!
Not yet. I have collected many souls on this pilgrimage. Souls that I have freed from this inferno. And together, they now possess the power to free me. Father, mother, brothers, absolve me!
This power, Dante, we can use it together. You and I, friend, just think what we could achieve.
I would rather not.
Dante, I can reunite you with Beatrice.
Together, we will rule the three kingdoms of the afterlife.
It's not going to happen.
Dante.
I did not die, and I did not live.